soldier's greatest fear is often the unknown. What challenges lay before him? What will his fate be? Will he be lost? Will he be forgotten? Bryant Newcomb of the 32nd Massachusetts Infantry was captured on May 23, 1864 in Virginia and was sent to Andersonville. He was admitted to the prison hospital with scurvy on October 11, 1864. He died 10 days later. However, something happened between the hospital and the cemetery, and his burial location was not recorded. His sister frantically wrote to Clara Barton's missing soldier's office in August 1865, but all Barton could do was confirm his death at Andersonville. He is buried in a grave marked Unknown U.S. Soldier somewhere in Section H of Andersonville National Cemetery. Newcomb's story is a reminder that although the headstone might say Unknown U.S. Soldier, he was known to somebody, somewhere.